All right, ladies and gentlemen, it is 9 o'clock, so we're going to go ahead and get these lines muted out. So bear with me for just 1 second, please. All right, all has been muted, and we are ready to rock and roll. My name, as many of you know, my name is Danny Story, and I'm from a little place called Asheboro, North Carolina. And this is probably going to be the most refreshing, I hope the most refreshing presentation that you've ever been invited to take a look at. My job tonight is not to convince you of anything other than that you are in a place that if you make the right decision tonight, that could change the outcome of the rest of your life, as well as your children and your grandchildren's life. Just to kind of give you a brief history of myself a little bit. I am a retired veteran from the United States Army, where I've spent 20 years of my life. I am a seasonal network marketer, been in the industry for 30 plus years. Out of those 30 plus years, I own my own nutrition company for over 10 years. I've been blessed enough to surround myself with like-minded people just like yourself. And I've had the honor of holding the top position in 4 different companies. Now, I don't say any of that to brag. I say that is I saw an opportunity and I ran with it. However, I will say a few years ago, I kind of become a little frustrated with the industry because most companies that were being launched, it just seemed that it wasn't based on the ability to change one's life, but to change just a few people's lives. And I was so honored as well as blessed to be reached out to by a gentleman by the name of David Blackburn and Eric Swain as they share with me this passion about a company that I'm going to share with you tonight. You know, many years ago, someone shared with me, says, listen, Danny, if you can't find a way to make money while you sleep, you will always be working for someone else. And I want you all to think about that for just a moment. I'm not going to tell you there's anything wrong with having a job. However, I am going to tell you if you have a job, the chances is real good that someone else took a chance in their faith, in their belief, and they started a passion. They started their own business. They took an idea and they ran with it. And they are now hiring you at wholesale, and they're selling your labor, your time, your precious time that you never can get back. They're selling it for retail. You know, in that concept, it goes back to what I teach a lot. It says, find something that someone's going to do anyway and figure out how to get in the way of that. Meaning people are going to go eat. So maybe a restaurant is a way to get in front of that. People are buying stuff online all the time. So maybe owning a trucking company is a way to get in front of that. Well, here tonight is a way for you to own your own empire, become your own president and CEO, and have the ability to build your business globally, worldwide, without the overhead, the financial obligation, the risk, the liability, the legal, the secretary, the going through the customs, the shipping, everything it takes to own this kind of business. So I'd love to share with people the reason I love the home-based business or the network marketing business or the split-second decision business, whatever name you want to attach to it. The reason I love it is because it gives the average person the ability to own their own life. You know, most of us were born into this world looking like our mom and dad. And unfortunately, some of us will leave this old world looking like the decisions we make throughout our life. Now, the other night I was speaking in front of a lot of people, and most of the people in the room were six-figure earners. And I had the honor to be invited to come speak. And I love what Les Brown says. If being broke is hard, and I can agree because I've been broke before, I know what it's like to be broke. I know what it's like to have to go shop on triple coupon day at Kroger's. I know what it's like to have to actually leave my house and run 50 yards out through the woods to a some of you may be familiar with the old outhouse concept. I wasn't born with a silver spoon in my mouth. So I know what it's like to be broke. I know what it's like to struggle. I know what it's like to have things repoed. I've been there, folks. I understand. So I want you to think about this for a moment. If being broke is hard, and then becoming wealthy is hard, which requires a lot of time, commitment, not giving up, not letting the negativity of other people push you down, not letting other people tell you you don't deserve this, or you can't do this, or this will never work for you, then you have to decide which heart are you going to fight for. Because I'm going to let you in on a little secret. You're not going to get out of this life alive. I've never seen the first hearse being pulled behind a U-Haul. So I want you to think tonight, what is it that you want out of life? What is it you want to accomplish with the rest of your life? And if you can't think of that, think about what you don't want out of life. And what you do want will come to you. See, folks, if you know anything about Les Brown, you know this gentleman overcome every obstacle in the world, as well as cancer, I think now 3 times. He'll tell you very quickly, is you have to be hungry. And what I mean by that, my friends, you have to be willing to do what the average person will not. See, when I built my success in this industry, when I tucked my children in at night after working a full-time job in the Army, I then came back down and I made my calls. I set up my appointments. I made sure that my planning guide was full. I made sure that if it ever happened that I did not succeed, it would not because of a lack of effort on my part. And so I started doing that, and I did it continuously. But the one thing I always did was I led by example. I never asked anyone on my team to do something I wasn't willing to do as well. And when I started teaching these kind of things, I over a period of years, I found 5 things that I look for when looking for a place to plant my hat. And I would tell you folks that I plan to leave my hat right here and never look for another opportunity. Why? And that would be because of the leadership team at this company. Folks, we have the right leadership team. We have people who truly care about you and I. Now, again, tonight, my job is not to train you on any of that, because you can go to our website, and everything I'm going to share with you tonight is simply there for your pleasure. I just wanted to tonight more or less just to hopefully just engage in a conversation with you. And when you meet our founders and our CEO and our presidents and our vice presidents and our leadership team, you'll find out that people like Mr. Jeff and Mr. Eric and David and so many more, I don't want to leave people out, but many that's on this call right now, they truly, truly care about you and I. Most companies in this industry never make it 18 months. Folks, not only have we made it the 18 months, we're growing. We're shipping products to over 130 different countries. We are attracting leaders from all types of industries. Why? Because you'll find out in just a few moments, they've never seen a compensation plan backed by a product line anywhere else. Now, you want to make sure that the second thing I look for is a solid company. Folks, we're financially secure. We've never missed a payday. We're going to have hiccups along the way, but I can tell you our leadership team works endlessly to ensure that everything is working and it's working the way it should be. Third thing, timing. Folks, for me, the timing had to be right for the company, but more importantly, the timing had to be right for me. So tonight, if you're watching this video or on the call, no matter where you are in the world, the timing is right for you. You have to control the outcome of your income. No one else can do that for you. I love to share that message with people when I travel all around the world. I ask them a simple question: who controls the outcome of your income? And that answer should always be a vigorous, I do. And folks, that's what we want to share with you tonight. You want to make sure the company you're dealing with has the right products and has a product vision. They're not closed-minded. And I'm going to tell you, Mr. Jeff and Mr. Eric, not only are they have the right vision when we're talking about quantum energy and they're talking about what they're bringing with this technology, is they're open-minded, meaning they're not so closed-minded that they're not willing to listen. And folks, there's so many great things in the works. I just cannot wait to see where we're at in 2020. And the last part of that structure is a commission structure that works for the person who does not have the gift to get out and speak, does not have the ability to go drive and go out and do presentations and stand in front of rooms, does not have a strong or large following. I wanted a commission structure that was fair for everyone. I wanted a commission structure that would entice someone like Dr. Joe who has has that gift and has that ability and has that leadership team, as well as someone like maybe my aunt who's never been in this industry before. So we wanted a system that is truly a turnkey autopilot system that works for you seamlessly. And folks, I'm glad to say the ENERGENTICS has done that. Not only have they brought the most unique product line to the market, and they just added in the bottom right-hand corner, you can see they just added their pure NRG, their pure coffee, folks. But we've got things here for people to really support the whole body, to help the body stay whole, to help the body stay grounded. Again, tonight, my job is not to train you on these products. You simply can go to the website of the person who shared this with you, and you can read endlessly about this technology and why it is so unique and why this technology added to what we're bringing, i.e. just like the coffee, is simply nothing like it anywhere else in the world. Now, when you really take this to the next step, this is the part that you're here for tonight. I love to refer to this as the opportunity live call. Why? There is no scripts here tonight, my friends. I don't have notes beside me. Matter of fact, if you could see the table when we was talking about a minute ago, find something you're passionate about, something that you want to fight for. If you could see my kitchen table where I'm sitting right now, you would see several thousand dollars worth of school supplies. My wife is a teacher. As you well know, most teachers in the world don't make enough money, and they don't have enough support to even furnish their classrooms. And my wife, because of the gift of this industry, my wife has went shopping, and there's baskets and baskets and baskets of crayons and books and colors and wipes and stuff packed to go to our school to help support our schools. And that's what you have to have that why for. You have to have that drive for. And I will tell you, when you're really passionate about something, I'm just going to be real with you. Speak from the heart. Because if you speak from the heart, people will know you're sincere, and they'll know you really care about where you're going in this industry. Now, when you think about what we do here, I want you to understand we pay you 8 different ways. And I know you see it all on one screen. And if you really don't understand what all this means, I'm not going to try to confuse you with a bunch of numbers. I want to just try to bring this home to you in such a way that it just makes sense. Where can you start your own company for less than a 3-figure decision? That's right. Where can you start your own company for less than $100? I'd love to say this sometimes, and I would write this down if I was you. Don't allow a 3-figure decision tonight cost you a 6-figure residual income. I'm going to say that again. Don't allow a 3-figure decision, the price of a movie and going out to dinner with your spouse, cost you a 6-figure residual income. You can start your business tonight with us for less than $100. You can run your business on autopilot for $79 a month. Folks, I own several traditional businesses, and I promise you, not one of them did I start for less than $100, and not one of them can I run on that. And the most important part of that scenario is I'm the last person to get paid. Everything else has to be paid before I make a dollar. Here, when Jeff and Eric and David put this concept together, folks, here's what got me excited. Every platform that I've ever been associated with, they did it in such a way that to entice you, to impress upon you all these fancy numbers, all these fancy pictures of cars and trips and cruises, in reality, they know the average person will never, ever do that. Why? Because they put so many blockers, I got you moments, in their compensation plan. They know the average person will never do that. Well, here, they made this so simple that is based on the concept of sharing a business with two people and then become passionate and excited about the opportunity. Now, I've never seen a company in my life that says, if you personally, Danny Storie, go out and tell the story of our company, our products, drive them to the website, let the company and the website do the sharing and the caring for you. If you simply do that and you shared it with 20 people over a period of a month, over a period of 6 months, over a period of a year, it doesn't matter. And those 20 people were sick and tired of feeling bad, maybe sick and tired of struggling, or a combination of both. And simply because I cared enough to share it with those 20 people, I, Danny Storie, off of nobody else's efforts, just took myself to the top level of this platform. I just become at the very highest rank that you can become as a platinum elite. Now, folks, listen to that again. If you've ever been in any type of home-based business before, traditionally, in order to become the top position and qualified to participate in all the structures, you had to go out and recruit maybe 10 or 15, and six of those had to go out and recruit five and have so much volume in each leg, and three of those had to go out and climb Mount Everest and drive over a hill and fly a kite for 2 days in order for you to reach the top. Here, they created a structure that says, I, Danny Storie, go out and share this concept with 20 people. Not only have I earned in just rank advancement commissions $2,300, and you can see this on your screen where you have the ability to start earning $100, $200, all the way up to $1,000. Simply because I was caring and sharing, I earned $2,300 in rank advancement commissions. I'm also now, listen to this, I went out and shared this with 20 people. I'm now sharing in a 2% bonus pool with the other platinum elites globally. That's every piece of business coming into this company. Think about that, my friends. You may not be a strong recruiter. You may not build a humongous organization. But would you not like to share in organizations with people like David Blackburn, Dr. Joe, the list goes on and on. Would you not like to share in their businesses that may not even have anything to do with your business? Simply because you had the desire to go out and share this business with other people? My friends, not only that, you can start sharing what we call the matching bonus programs off of people you have invited. You also can go ahead and start generating in what we call a check match program. And the best part is as I'm sharing this with people, as I'm caring and sharing, I'm starting to get fast start commissions. I'm starting to participate in the binary structure. And I get paid every day. The commissions go into a calculation, into a holding tank. And then once a week, guess what? Boom, they hit my card. I don't have to worry about where my commissions are at. I can pull my card out of my wallet and I can go shopping. I had the honor and the pleasure of taking my mother in her mid-70s to Vegas just a few short weeks ago, a trip that I've never been on, and I wanted to spend some quality time with my mother. Took her there, had the pleasure of getting to go see some plays and stuff, and folks, it was so exciting to pull my card out and paying for things for my mom. But while I was there, I get a text alert on my little handy-dandy phone that says, congratulations, you just got commissions. I love that, folks. It's just on autopilot. And the last part of the puzzle is it's about building a lifestyle. You know, tonight, you know what your why is. You know what drives you. You know what gets you pumped up. You know what gets you excited. You know, and a lot of companies I've seen, you know, they try to impress you, entice upon you. Hey, you do this and you can drive this black BMW. Do this and you can drive this Pete and Cadillac. Do this, you can drive this. Do this and you can buy this. Well, Eric, our vice president, says it best. We want you out of debt. We don't want you in debt. We're not here to try to force you to do anything you don't want to do. However, if you go out and share this business with other people, and as they start to share this business with other people, and if you look on your screen, number 8, lifestyle bonus, you'll look up on the top of your screen, you'll see the word Silver Elites. And when you see Silver Elites, you can see that by going out and helping just 2 of those become a Silver Elite, you're going to start qualifying for what? $500 each and every month lifestyle bonus. Folks, go out and help 4 of your people do that. We're going to take that to $750 per month lifestyle bonus. Go out and help 2 more. We're going to bump that up to $1,000 each and every month lifestyle bonus simply for caring and sharing. Again, it goes back to the magic concept of 1, making yourself a platinum elite means you want to become a part of this organization. You want to lock arms with us tonight. If you're already a part of us, then you want to recommit yourself tonight. And your target and your goal is simply this. Find 20 people. Jot down a list tonight before you go to bed. Even if you're already in, find 20 people. Get your joggery list out. Think about your mailman. Think about your milkman. Think about where you go shopping. Think about who cut your hair. Don't prejudge anyone. And I'd love to ask this simple question. And here's what I ask. If I didn't know Dr. Joe and I met Dr. Joe or bumped into him, I would ask Dr. Joe a simple question. I'd say, Dr. Joe, can I ask you a question, sir? Always ask for permission. I'd say, Dr. Joe, can I ask for your permission for something or your questions, sir? And he says, yes. Dr. Joe, if I had a legit opportunity, a business opportunity that could bless your life and change your life forever, would you be willing to watch a 3-minute video? If he says no, then folks, the chances is real good. I don't have a prospect. Don't try to convince them to do something they don't want to do. If he says yes, share and care. Then let them watch you. Lead by example. Let them see you start to change your quality of life. You know, all of a sudden they say, didn't you just take a vacation a few weeks ago? Now you're on another vacation. But didn't you just buy a new car a couple weeks ago? What are you doing? What? I seen your son's a traveling teen now. Folks, people are watching. And trust me, when your life starts changing, your circle of influence will start to change. I love telling folks all the time, I normally can determine the outcome of your income by looking at the 5 people that you hang out with the most. I'm not telling you to get rid of your friends, not telling you to get rid of your family. I am telling you this, is surround yourself with people who are going where you want to go. I tell my family all the time, either follow me, push me, motivate me, or get out of my way because I know exactly where I'm going. See, in life, you have faith and you have fear. You know, years ago, there was an old company that started with a big A word. I won't say its name, but they used to have a concept, and many speakers would go on stage and they would say, fake it till you make it. Folks, we're not going to do that. We want you to faith it till you make it. We want you to have faith in yourself. We want you to see the end before you get there. We want you to know where you're going. Why? Because you're born again into this world looking like who? Your mom and dad. Again, you're going to leave this world looking like who? The decisions you make throughout your quality of your life. And folks, I hope tonight, I do, I hope tonight this short presentation was a blessing to you. I hope maybe I said just something that said, you know what, these are the kind of people I want to be around. Again, my job tonight was not to train you on anything. It was simply to share a message with you. I like to tell folks on my team, you simply are a messenger. That's all we're asking you to do, is to take a concept and share it a message. Then let the system do the work for you. So again, if you're ready to start your new home-based business with us tonight for as little as $99 and run your business on autopilot for as little as $79 a month, folks, tonight, do something your future self's going to thank you for. Get back with the person who invited you to this presentation and say, listen, give me your link and go ahead and get locked in. As I end each and every presentation until the day our paths may cross, may your days be blessed and prosperous no matter where you are in the world. Good day, good evening, or good night, and God bless. And that ends our presentation. Thank you all so much.